Happy birthday to you. Yay! Hip hip! Hip hip!
Museum, and it's my brother's birthday. Remember, I told you in the morning. So, first, we're gonna look at that, and then. There's only a table.
Around that time.
So, he's on this machine.
This is a water tube boiler.
Have a look at the year, Raj, and what year is it?
1890.
Yep, yeah, that's a long time ago.
Yeah, 1890. What's this?
Well,
that's what that is, I think.
Yeah, it's this
machine here. What's this? That's the same. What's this? Touch the screen and it'll tell you. They would use it in the factories. Right, let's go over this way.
It's a train.
That's how the train is.
And this is what the train is.
Where are we going now, Roger? Space rocket. You see the number two?
That's the Indian war rocket.
And number three?
So this is what they throw from the sky. You know when they throw it
from the sky? Mommy, are these real?
Yeah.
Yeah, so they're a bit like fireworks.
They don't work now, but that's how they used to look. They've taken...
Let's see the earth.
So that's how they used to launch the rockets.
In the olden days.
Yeah. Who's that?
That is Robert Goddard. He was a rocket engineer.
Yeah. What kind of robot is this?
So that's like the little, what is number three?
It's important to remember our history.
Dad, what else? Look what I found, guys! This is so cool!
Look at the picture of an astronaut.
Show like the early ones. and to the ones that I use now. Astronauts look, that's how they, where they sit.
See, if you look at this picture, this is where they sit.
To go into outer space.
Can we go?
No. This one, this is what landed on the moon means.
Yeah, is it just sucks? Yeah, they landed.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mommy, he looks like a Among Us character.
He does a bit, doesn't he? It looks like the moon, doesn't it?
Hello.
Why is it dark still?
There's no internet. So you can't watch.
Can't
watch YouTube.
Mom, why is it dark at the back? Daddy, why can't I see?
Because it's very dark.
What's
and it's
that
very red.
There? Is it that thing? What's that shit? Mommy, what if the spaceships look like aliens? Yeah, like stars. Look at the astronauts.
That's why I'll show you where the space station is if you have a look at some of these.
So yes, there's
three.
Loads of satellites.
Number three.
Looks like a spinning top. Can you see anything up there that looks like a spinning top?
Yeah, I found it!
Well done, mate.
You did. I found it, Mommy! I found it! That's where the land is. Wait, Daddy, what's he doing?
Flying around. You can do a space walk.
Look, what's this?
Oh, coronavirus.
You could have put your hands in and done things.
No.
That's a shame.
Damn you, coronavirus. Sleep as well.
Mommy,
So our six packs.
Remember, this is open that day.
These real
pans. So they've got cereal cubes, they've got tomato soup, macaroni and cheese in the tin.
Look at the Coke can margin, look.
Is that?
Yep, because there's no gravity, the drink would just come out. So it's like a straw that they have to use. Yeah, it did.
Yeah.
And an old clock.
What's this?
clippers.
To cut your toenails.
Toenails.
Shall we use them?
Yeah.
On yours?
Yeah.
All right then. We'll buy some from the gift shop. That's an old car. Oh, that's an old lawnmower.
Yeah, it's just got the grass.
Yep. Yeah, my mummy had one as well. Oh, look.
What is this? What is it? It's a thingy. Yeah, that's it for.
I'll have a look. There's a
paddle engine.
No, it's got the
big engine. Big engine.
Yeah, big one.
Oh, is that Titanic?
What about this ship here?
Is it larger?
That's massive.
I want to see the people.
There's not, I don't think there's any people on there.
It's here.
Disgusting, man. Look at the man up there, look.
What's this?
Yeah. Monoplane.
Oh, look up there.
Look up now. What's that?
There.
Up, look
What's
up.
This?
That's just a lift.